we are?
Well, in fact, we are in Stab 107. This is where the school was originally going to be built before land was donated in Hagley.
Which is back over there.
Yeah, 13 miles, in fact, over there. So we've got a long walk.
Oh, not again.
Let's go! However, the land was eventually donated here, in Hagley, so construction started on this site instead.
After schools opened in 1959, it became apparent that more building was required. So, in between 1962 and 1963, an extension was built.
Although the school today is an arts college, drama talent was exhibited at Hagley as early as the 1960s, with various Gilbert and Sullivan operas performed by the students. These were later replaced by other productions in the 1970s, but again, still starred the students as their main
stars. In 1961, 62 and 63, there were annual school trips to places such as Paris and Brussels.
Bonjour!